Hi and welcome to Tableau 101. Today I want to show you how you can quickly create year-on-year percentage and delta calculations. And for that we just go into our sample data source. And what you need to create first is your year-on-year sales. So in that example, all I'm doing is I'm saying if the string which we change to year is equal to 2017, that's the latest available in this data source. If it's 2017, then give me the sales, else null it out, and we call it 2017 sales, which we can see here. Then the next one is we do the same for 2016. Nothing changed. We just say 2016 sales. And then we're going to create the year-on-year calculation, which is the sum of sales divided by the sum of sales from 2016. And you need to make sure you have your brackets around it. And then minus one to get the percentage year-over-year increase. You can see how great that works. So for furniture in Central, we had 44,522, which is a 12% decrease compared to 2016. And the absolute value is 6,251. And we just look at this, how this is done, and it's just 17 minus 16. And that's all it is. I hope this helps you with your year-on-year calculations, and thank you so much for watching.